We'll be performing experiment on Planck's constant. The aim of our experiment will be to find Planck's constant. The theory which we are using here is photoelectric effect of light. So this is the setup which will help us to measure the Planck's constant. So we have here the filters of different colors. Their respective wavelength values are written on the filters. So what we have, like what our instrument is made, the different parts are. So you have a lamp here, right? The intensity of which can be adjusted using this knob here. And so you have a display here, which displays both current and voltage. So if you need to measure voltage, you just change this to voltage mode. And if you want to measure current, then you change it to current mode. Okay. And this knob is to adjust the voltage, and this voltage direction, what you see here, so you have a positive direction and a negative direction. So the positive direction denotes accelerating voltage, and this negative direction denotes your deaccelerating voltage. We need to work on this range, I mean the deaccelerating voltage region, because we'll be trying to find out the stopping potential for each of these filters. Okay, so now let us quickly look into what we have in our manual. So in our manual, the observation we need to make is, so you see, so we have the frequency of the light, right? So which can be obtained from here. So like for this green one, which you see here, so you have the wavelength, so you can convert it into frequency, right? So similarly, you can do for other filters as well. And then corresponding to that, you need to measure the stopping voltage. Now, what is stopping voltage? Stopping voltage is the voltage, right, for which the current is going to be zero, right? So there's so the voltage corresponding to which the photoelectric current is going to be zero. So now let us switch on our experiment, right, experimental setup, and then let us take few values. Okay, let us now switch on our experimental setup. Okay, so we will make sure that this knob is turned to the negative voltage direction, because we are trying to find the stopping potential for different lights of different wavelength. And we will change this to current mode, right? So whatever is being displayed here will be the current. We will set the current multiplier to a minimum, right? And we can change the intensity of the light using this knob here. We will keep it at maximum. Okay. Now let us put one of the filters of, say, a red one, right, a red one, and perform our experiment. Okay, so what we need to do is, using the voltage adjuster here, we need to make the current which is appearing here to be zero, right? So we should be getting a zero current here. So we should adjust, get that current to be zero using this voltage adjuster knob. So we have obtained the current to be zero. So now what we need to do is, so whatever voltage we have set it to and the corresponding current has come out to be zero, so that is your stopping potential. So to get that stopping potential value, you just need to change it into voltage mode. So for the red color filter you have used, so this is the stopping potential value, right? So we need to note down that value here. So you will have your red color light, right? So the frequency of which will be written here, and then the corresponding stopping voltage which you have found can be written here. So for the next setup, what you need to do is, you need to change now your red filter, right, and use some other color filter, say a blue one, and then again switch this to your current mode, right, and then repeat the same thing. You change the voltage adjuster knob and then get the current to be zero, and then note the corresponding voltage, and then that is going to be your stopping potential value for your blue color. So similarly, you repeat for other experiments. So this is what is done in your Planck's constant experiment. Thank you.